You'll need two different colors of cardstock, paint, a paintbrush, a single hole punch, ribbon, and either scissors or a paper cutter. I cut my bookmarks to be about 2.5 inches by 7 inches, with a blue paper being a little larger. Then if you want to write a cute saying for Mother's Day, or if it's for a grandmother, you can write something for them on it too and who it's from. Next, I had my daughter grab some crayons and do some coloring on the back of the bookmarks for a little extra touch. Then we did finger paint to create the petals of the flower. I also did this with my younger daughter, and then I painted on the stems for each flower. Then you'll glue on the backing of the bookmark, use a hole punch, and thread through the ribbon. To make it an extra special gift, you can even add on a gift card to their favorite bookstore.